Okay, why don't we just cut to the chase? We're having tribal council right now. Right, you understand that?
Absolutely.
I mean, this is tribal. All right? We're gonna have a vote without the fire and without the torches. I'll start with you, Brandon. Who are you gonna vote for?
Philip!
All right. Corinne, who are you voting for?
Brandon.
Philip.
Brandon.
Brenda.
Brandon.
Malcolm.
Brandon.
Dawn.
Brandon.
Eric.
Brandon.
Love you, brother.
Andrea.
Brandon.
Cochran.
Brandon.
All right. You good with this?
I'm good with it.
All right. Sixth person voted out of this game. Brandon Hantz. Here's what's gonna happen. I love you, but I know you're fired up.
You don't want me going back.
You're not going back to camp, no.
Thank you.
This is over. All right, you good with that?
I'm good with it.
Okay, so here's where you're gonna walk. Straight out this way, around the back of the challenge, and give you a minute to cool down.
Okay.
I'll come find you.
All right, brother.
All right.
Thanks, man. Guys, it's a pleasure.
Good luck.
Thanks, man.
Luck.
Thanks, man. Kick their ass. Philip, you're a bitch.
Well, the game just got a little more interesting. Is there a sense of relief?
Yeah. Yeah. That was a long time coming.
Don, do you think the tribe is better off?
I think Brandon is, and that's best for the tribe.
All right, so here's where we stand. Favorites now down to 8 members. Fans at 6. Big momentum shift potentially for you guys. It comes in an odd way, but you're going home with immunity and you're not going to tribal council. Take your idol, head back to camp.
Hi guys. Hi guys.
I'll take it.
I'll take it, man.
Win's a win.
Favorites, grab your stuff, head back to camp.